ma judges tal-waqt jisiru jafu min se jkollu l-im kategorija. Ma nafx jekk mhux il-kontestanti jew il-judges li ktar ħirqani.
Issa, il-moment li l-overs jisiru jafu minnu il-mentor tagħhom.
I'm obviously going to address you in English. I hope you're happy with the choice. I'm very happy with you. I'm extremely happy with you. I think I've been going on about the overs since we started auditions. Actually, since before the season started, I wanted overs. So I really had a vision in mind. Well, you could say I'm an over myself. So my challenge with you is getting people to understand that music lives on forever, and whatever your age, you just have to get on stage and give it your all. I'm really excited to work with you all. I came second with my category, The Boys, in the first season, and I won the second season and came second. So you're with a winner here, okay? We're gonna win this! Good luck, and I can't wait to work with you.
Thank you.
DM kelli sfida fil-kategoriji tiegħi fi seasons qabel, u din li hija sfida l-darb'oħra. Plus illi il-judges l-oħra meta bdew jaraw l-auditionees kollox ta' all-overs imma jienħadhom.
Ħa naraw issa minn hu l-mentor tal-girls.
Pro set, I'm looking forward li naħdem ma'kom kollha. Alright, eċitat, l-ewwel darba Flex Factor imma għandi esperjenza mentoring. Naf li ħadd nisema daqsxejn stramba, però we're a team. Għalkemm ħankunu qed ninkompetu, we're a team. Għandna kategorija b'saħħitha ħafna. Nażżarda ngħid illi l-iktar kategorija qiebsa b'saħħitha li hawn Flex Factor dis-sena. Kollha tajbin kemm intom. Ħadkun battalja, però nitilqu bħala team. Alright, stemna. Looking forward li naħdem ma'kom minn qalbi. Thank you, Proset. Alright, thank you. Thank you. Hija waħda mill-iktar kategoriji b'sin li hemm u rridu naħdmu ħafna u l-ewwel ħaġa li għattilhom hija li rridu nitilqu bħala team. Fiċċer challenge ħad tibgħat barra, ħad tibgħat id-dar talent.
Issa jmiss il-boys.
Mela di kategorija ġdida li hija, mhux ħanikdeb. Il-kategorija l-oħrajn huma vera, vera b'saħħithom. Allura l-kategorija li naqtfu 10 darbiet aktar minn ħadd ieħor. Jiena ambizzjuż u ħobb nerva. Imma l-iktar importanti li tnajdilkom huwa li fil-fażi li jmiss iċ-Chair Challenge tridu tagħtu kollox. Okej? Well done, proċed. Jina uħirex me tajtu li biex jizvelaw li kategorija tijaj u rajtum u d-dimi nofsni jisni stennejta u nofsni għad, ok, ġeja sfida uħra. Għallu li sfida tijaj hija li wara li jaraw X Factor u naraw xista jisir mil-boys fil-live shows l-arboħra jiġu biktar biħġarum il-ġuventur għal X Factor.
U fl-axar. Senaraw il-mentor tal-groups.
This makes me feel way too good about myself because you're just double the size of the other groups. I'm speaking English because we have some foreigners. How exciting! Welcome, guys! I'm your mentor. I'm a bit loud, but I think we're gonna have a great time. I think today has been really exciting. I've been seeing loads of ideas. I can already visualize it. It's not gonna be easy, but in previous years, Howard has won one, and Ira has won one, and now I think it's time that the groups finally win. What do you think? Yeah, girl!
That's all we really have for now. So I just encourage you to, if you haven't thought of a group name yet, think of it. Think of an aesthetic and think of where you want to go down, kind of genre-wise and all of that. And otherwise, get ready to perform on the stage. Woohoo! That's me. We take photos. Okay, look cute. Għazib għalija, challenge għajkun fej ħane foka, meta, kif, ma nafx il-sixter challenge għatkun splużjoni, nasib u laqas nafx il-mistenna, pero nasib li kena vibe in the room, and I'm confident. Inkot etnajdilom li l-ewel rebaħ għawet, mbad rebħedija, u issa għat rebaħ Filippa with a group for the first time. See you there.
U għek il-ġudges jinaqdu mal-kategoriji tagħhom. Ivan mal-girls. You know it's true, yeah. Tell me what it is that you need. Filippa Mal groups. I think I'm onto something, 'cause I feel the good times coming. Tell me what it is that you need. Ira Mal over. Howard Mal Boys.
Bootcamp jiena għalaqgħu. U l-ġudges issa saru jafu l-im kategorija se jkollhom u l-preparamenti jibdew għall-fażi li jmiss, iċ-Chair Challenge. Fejn il-kantanti jiġġieldu għall-post fil-kategorija tagħhom biex jgħaddew għall-fażi tal-Judges Houses. It-tfittxija rebbieħa tal-50,000 euro grazzi għall-Browns Pharma u ta' X Factor Malta tkompli l-ġimgħa d-dieħla. Narakom!